At this awarding ceremony, the committee chairman, Dickens Domba, first appreciated his committee with medals for the tremendous job towards the completion of this competition. Jarvis Ndianabo, who was the guest of honor, awarded different participants with medals and trophies that excelled in different 9 sports disciplines.
Today's function was an award ceremony for competitions. We normally have interdepartmental competitions in sports. This year was special because we didn't have all the sports, because we wanted to avoid the kind of sports that bring a lot of personal contact because of COVID. But still, it was very successful. So today we awarded different departments. The overall winner was the editorial department. We encourage these sports. For the competition itself is good. It's a good positive competitive spirit.
Editorial, who won this championship 7 years back in 2014, emerged winners in this year's edition with 56 points, followed by Cash Lines with 46 points. Production in the third position managed to get 44 points, TV 24, and Bukede Print 17 points.
This year we emerged champions after 7 years of waiting. This was largely because of good planning and yes, I had a small team, but a well-polished team that beat everybody. Interdepartmental games in Division Group help us to know each other. We are a very big company, so we are about 6 departments. We don't know each other, but when it comes to sports, we get to know each other.
Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.